Waiting for New World to launch to see if I'm going to play it tonight or if I'm going to be playing Apex, which I would need to update Apex, which I forgot to do. So let me start doing that, which is going to pull down my stream quality quite a fucking bit. Hopefully it's not like a really large update because I would really like to play within the next like 20 minutes or so. If the market's not up. Let's see. Wow, Christ. We're about to see if it's more New World or not. Oh, there's not a notice. Okay, we're not playing New World tonight anyway. Fuck. Why are you crying? Okay. New World is about to go down in 40 minutes anyway. They're doing a patch to hopefully fix all the dupes. Damn, I haven't played this since fucking New World came out. Fucking great. What do you Oh God. Here, now we get to watch download. That's what we get to watch. Just chatting download. Oh goodness. Oh. That's fine. Because the market was, since they're doing the patch tonight, it means that the market. A game you want me to play is Cuphead? I'd be down to play Cuphead. Not like right now, but I'd be down to play Cuphead. Still fucking $20, really? But yeah, I'd play Cuphead. Just make yourself an Excel sheet of all the games that you really want me to play. And then make it, or make like a Google Sheets. You've been getting into Cuphead lately? Make like a Google Sheets or whatever the fuck it's called. Whatever the fuck it's called, the Google version of Excel, and send me the link for it, and I'll put the link in. I'll link it to my Twitch account, and. Well, I'll set up a points badge to add a game to the to playlist.
How's that sound? I feel like that's a pretty good idea. Like, I think that's a really fucking good idea. What do you think? I just want my money back? What do you mean I just want my money back? What? What are you on about? The point system doesn't take capital from me. I don't know what you mean. No. That is not what I'm saying at all. No. You misunderstood completely. What I'm saying is you make the Google version of Excel and you like put the list of games there, right? And then you give me the link so that it like the visibility link, not the editing link. And I'll link that to my Twitch, right? So that it's visible so that people can click the link and look at it. And then I'll add like the viewer points. I'll add a viewer point spending thing. So that, like, say, like 30, 40,000 points, whatever, somebody who's, invested a good amount of time into the stream will be able to, use their points to add a game to that list that will be played. AKA you. I mean, you're the only person that would at the moment, but I mean, it's like a future investment, you know? Like, if it ever gets like, should more people come in and start spending more time in the stream, if there's games that they want to see, that then it would influence them to want to watch more so that they'd be able to, add their game to that list, Or am I just completely thinking about this the wrong way? Does that make sense at all? All right, cool. Oh, I still need to hook up my fucking 3 terabyte drive. I keep forgetting about it. I'm going to sit down. I haven't looked at the newest couple of videos yet. I'm gonna sit down and look at those, and I'm gonna set up an upload schedule. So that they'll upload automatically since I have a couple of videos in reserve, I always set them up to upload once a week. That way, if I forget to set it up when you give me the video, I have some leeway, Because this week's video, I did last week's video on Thursday, which was late, but this week's video comes out, I think, tomorrow. Let me double check that actually. Think it comes out tomorrow at like noon. Yeah, it comes out tomorrow at 12:30 p.m. I should probably honestly make that like later in the day, but I'm just gonna leave that as is. Okay, what's the last thing I have uploaded to the VOD channel here? Twenty-three, 22, 24, 27, 25, 29, 26. 29 is the newest. So let's do the 30th today. That has us pretty solidly.
You should be studying for something, but you have time. That's how I was. Even in college, I'm like, I should be doing such and such, but you know, that's not due till, yeah, it's not due in like till like 4 more hours. I can manage. It's a theatrical presentation. I hate theatrical presentations. Like, I actually just fucking hate those. I hate them so fucking much. You can just do it about anything. I see. I would still, I hate, that's one thing that I also struggle with is just open subjects. When they're just like, oh, you're free to choose whatever the hell you want. I'm like, can I get a general direction? Like, what are you looking for? Am I about to have to just fucking shit in my hand and give it to you? Like, what's going on here? you sent the sheet. And this is the link to not be able to edit it, right? Like, I don't want people being able to edit it willy-nilly. You don't think they'll be able to edit it? Here, let me just check. Okay. You need to change it. You need to change the access rights to it so that anybody with the link can view it. You need to make sure that they can't edit it, but you need to make sure that anybody with the link can view it. Because right now I can't even look at it. Okay. And make sure that I can't just edit it. All right, cool. Nice, 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 nice. Let me get that set up while I'm waiting on this so it's not just dead space. So let's copy this. What was it? Fucking, it was it Nerd or Die? Tools? No, resources. Twitch Panel Maker. Here we go. I know how to use the Twitch Panel Maker. Fuck you. Oh. They made new panels. Interesting. Those are pretty cool. Okay. What color should I make this one? What have we got so far? Oh, I need to. I need to change my schedule thing here, but it's fine. Shit, I need to change that games list too. Let's see, let's take off League. We haven't played League in a hot minute. Yeah, I haven't played Destiny in almost a year at this point. I haven't played Black Ops 4 in a long ass time. I'm gonna keep. I have nothing against Overwatch. I just hate playing it alone. And same thing with Rainbow Six Siege. You know what? I'll just fuck it. Primary games: Apex and New World. This looks so fucking pitiful. What have I even played other than these two recently? I don't think anything. Overwatch single-handedly brought you into PC gaming? I see. What else have I even fucking played? Maybe Bloodhunt? Shit, dude. You know what? Let me just fucking change the description of it and leave it as games list altogether. This is a list of viewer suggested games that will be played on stream. Answer nothing? Answer not. What do you mean, answer nothing? At some point. And then that. And I need to add the points badge for that. Oh shit, it didn't save the edit. Fuck. Oh, Apex is almost done. All right, and then I still need to go update my anime list at some point. Anything else that I can think of right now? Oh, I got to do the points badge. Open link in new page and viewer rewards, channel points, manage rewards and challenges, add new custom reward, add a game to viewer suggested list. I feel like that title is pretty self-explanatory. Let's say the cost is I'll buy Cuphead if I'm gonna play it. Let's do initially like 20,000, and then like if people start like big time fucking dropping shit, I'll worry about that at that point. Like if like five games get added within the span of a month or some shit. Now, on this viewer suggested list, I want it to be I want it to be pointed out that if it's like an online game, thank God, still not working. I'm gonna have to like message the Streamlabs for that, because I don't Streamlabs support, because I don't know what's going on, because I've tried setting that up multiple times, it's still not working. Is the badge working now? Edges. And then it needs to be pointed out that if it's an online game, it's only going to be for like one or two streams. If it is a story-based game, I will attempt to beat it depending on how many hours of gameplay there is in the game. But yeah. Like say like oh if your suggest if your suggested game is like an MMO, Cuphead has stop. If your suggested game is like an MMO, then you should not expect me to get to end game for that. Because I will still primarily only play what I like. However, I will play the games that go onto that suggestion list at some point. In some cases, I'll beat them, and in other cases, I'll just play it and be like, yeah, this game's pretty trash. 3,000 hours later, Cuphead does not take 3,000 hours. Isn't the speed run for Cuphead's like 20 fucking minutes or some shit? Or was it like 10? Oh yeah, no. There's no if you suggest an MMO, I'm not going to end game with it more than likely. Unless I just really fucking enjoy it. Day two of the non can buy what? I can buy the games for cheaper too. I just have to not buy it directly through Steam. Let's see. Really? Huh. I'm not worried about like the cost of games anyway, primarily. It's more just time. Time is the biggest factor. Time and what I'm wanting to play at the moment. Damn, this update's been taking like a solid 30 minutes. I'm kind of sad. Finally, the download finished. I can change this from just chatting to fucking Apex. Didn't the new season start today?
Anita, you are gonna love it here. It's about time we got a real vacation.
It's not a vacation. No good can come from this place.
It's go time! Olé!
Even Tavio gets it. He doesn't get anything. Oh, come on, look at this place. Pristine beaches, exotic wildlife, all the good vibes you could ever want. I mean, this water is so refreshing.
Oh, no, Ryan.
Okay, that's... wow. Can someone get Walter a towel, please?
We're too exposed out here. We should get to high ground.
You just need to learn how to relax. So can you get my back?
You're not even naked, dog. What happened to the fucking sun? The sunscreen he just had in his hand. Oh, that's a new weapon, too.
Wow. What kind of captain crashes his own ship? What? You would not believe the deductible on these things, by the way.
Humans. So fragile.
Oh, what the fuck?
None of this was in the brochure.
Read, Dr. Summers. You should have stayed where I left you.
Wait, she has dimensional travel too?
Legends? How disappointing.
No, that's it. I'm done. I'm going back to the boat.
I mean, Ash looks really cool, but I just can't betray Lifeline like that, you know? 4 weeks ago, started of anime? What? Oh, like I'm watching anime, I just haven't updated my anime list. Alright, what is the ranked... Oh, it's the new map that I haven't played yet. That's fine. It just goes straight into ranked. Hey, I'm silver too. I made it to plat, right? Yeah, I made it to plat. Who's online? Realm is playing. The hell is Stormpoint? What? Is Stormpoint the name of the new map? Yeah, okay.
Programmed.
Breathe easy. Watch your side and never quit. My coil produces 1.2 million volts.
Oh, did they buff Watson? Like, why is Watson suddenly being played? You'll go take out the trash, BRB. All right.
This is your champion.
Is that like Obito is like Kakashi's friend or?
Come on, let's see if we're a match. That is an ideal landing place.
This map looks like a fucking clusterfuck. Some random bungalows. Oh my god. Oh god, I haven't played a shooter in so long. Oh god. Duh. No. This accuracy is gonna be. Oh shit. Q and E, not. Oh god, what is this? Car SMG? Sure, we'll just. That's a very shaky fucking gun. Okay, I have no control over any of my controls at the moment. Don't worry about it. I don't know what I'm doing, and it's fine. Oh my god, does this look fucked? Okay. Playing in first person for the first time in a bit. Playing first person for the first time in what? Fucking 2 months? Not remembering any of my fucking controls. Oh, wait. Q and E. Oh, they made the fucking triple take back turn. Wait. That means I don't need the R9.
I'm crafting. Crafty, no.
Wait.
1 minute until the ring closes.
Oh, that's.
Got some extra supplies.
Ring's not close, and we've
okay.
Only got 5 seconds.
What is the. Oh, that's so good. I love this. And the best thing is that it's fucking variable. So like you're able to do it with either or. Which means I can run either. Oh, this is glorious. Should probably get a sight for it. I'm gonna be missing all my shots anyway, so I guess it doesn't really matter. Oh god.
Come on. I designed it to hurt anyone outside of it.
Ooh. Oh shit. Let's take that. Oh shit. This map looks really cool, but I'm just like so confused.
You hear that? There's a care package coming down.
It's just okay, that's ally. You need okay, can't use sniper optics, that sucks a little bit. Can use this 2-4 though. Fuck! Alright, we're good. We're good. What is the max ammo? Yeah, okay. Alright, well this is, I like this. I really like this weapon. I like the idea of this weapon. And its fire rate doesn't seem bad. I don't know what its damage is. Its damage probably changes with the ammo used. It would make sense to me anyway. But is that a jump station? I'm glad that they made the triple take an energy weapon again, but I'm scared on what they took away from it to be able to debuff it like that. Or what they did to its ammo consumption to be able to debuff it like that. Oh god. Oh, what the fuck? It was in fact a jumping pad. Interesting. Oh, it doesn't keep momentum? That fucking sucks.
New kill leader appointed.
What is that?
New kill leader.
Got a hop up here. Shatter caps.
I really like this. Wanna lose? Wanna lose what? Why does it say I'm in bronze 4? Wait a minute, it just said I was silver 2.
Round 2. Beginning ring countdown.
Next ring's not close.
Attention, delivering replicator.
I spotted an enemy.
Replicator on its way down.
Oh my god. So out of sync with this game.
Making contact with enemy.
Just topping off my shield.
Shit, I'm separated like a motherfucker. They pushed up so far.
A second squad, adjust your strategy.
Grenades coming in.
Our squad fell.
Listen up, I'm getting shot at.
Shields are
deploying health drone. Just giving my shields a recharge.
Why are you asking if I want to lose?
Recharging.
Is the triple take just that bad now?
Reloading. Enemy down.
I downed one.
Recharge the machine.
1 minute. We have significant.
Fetching my skill property. Just giving my shields a recharge. Taking fire. 45. Ring edge close. Just giving my shields a recharge.
Reloading.
Wait, that didn't... Wait, how did she not block? How did she open that door?
Don't be so surprised.
I really like that new weapon, by the way. Like, that new SMG felt really good. Also, the triple take felt really fucking good. What do you mean? Why am I fucking bronze 4? Did it not say I was silver going into that? Oh, hi, Sammy. Sure, why not? Let's lose together. Fucking my capability of playing the game is non-existent. Oh, shit. I think Ash is a really cool concept. Really like her design. But I just can't betray my girl. I just can't do it. I can't betray my one trick.
Get ready. Today I'm not going to
pick the right way and go.
Cherry blossom. Nice.
Oh.
Introducing your champion.
My legs are ready to go.
I'm the jump master. No straying now.
Oh, I was in my server, but that's cool too. Hello, friend.
Alright, I'm gonna be honest. I have no idea about anything about this map. I just jumped on, like, you know, second game on. So let's just see how this goes.
Enough lambing around. We drop.
Don't worry, this is my third game.
It's fine. This is my first game in 2 months.
A month. Only thing.
Oh shit, there's another team here. There's a couple teams here. Fuck! Ooh!
Great. Great. There's some... Uy, my god, what is this? Why are you speaking Spanish?
Just giving my shields a recharge.
Contact.
Oh my. Oh my god, dude!
I was doing so well!
Almost. I really want.
I wish you'd finished him so I at least had a kill. Damn you, Sammy. Why'd you die?
I try. It's no fault that they took me from behind.
I almost took out that whole squad.
I saw that. I just literally put myself in front of a peacekeeper charge. So, Jen. And.
Wait, did you just call the Eva a judge?
No, I don't. I didn't. A peacekeeper charge. Charge. A charge peacekeeper.
Got you.
I put myself in front of that. And changed my shields for blue ones that were in the floor, but they were.
Empty.
He killed me in one shot.
Damn, dude. I almost had him. Oh, I thought I read it up.
What are you eating?
My leftovers. I took my family out to dinner. It's, steak. It's basically, fajita mix. It's steak, onions, green peppers, bell peppers, some chicken, and some shrimp.
Something.
Hmm?
Fine. I don't know what to say. Great. Enjoy it.
Oh, I am.
Keep your friends close and your enemies under your blade.
You fucking shit. The meal cost me like $56 because I let my family. Because I paid for my family. You've got a job to do, so shift your carcass.
I am ready. I hope you are. Here, the inflation helps you. Here, the inflation helps you.
Oh yeah, we're getting hit with food inflation. Everything's more expensive right now. Like the chicken that I used to buy for 99 cents a pound is now like $1.50 a pound. Tomorrow too,
but you'll first time.
$1.50. It used to be 99 cents.
This time getting inflation.
It's not my first time. I mean, it happens all the time. It just hasn't happened this quickly in my lifetime in the US.
This might be a good place to land. Here it went for like, let's say, 1.8. Hold your breath. If you have a respiratory system, then go to like 2.6.
Jesus.
4. And then came back to 3.7. Oh, and it's in 3.7 right now. And go up and down, up and down, up and down. So, dear. First time.
I love that meme. That's such a good meme.
I just like action.
Because when. Meme. Fire to the Caribbean is such a great movie. Caribbean. But, like, there's somebody else here.
I'm empty handed.
I broke two shields.
I just need something to touch you. Oh, yeah, man. What the fuck?
They're sniping at me like a motherfucker.
Oh, what the fuck is that? Like.
Are they getting attacked by another squad?
I'm kidding, one of them. I just played like 3 shots in a row.
First blood, and it's not over there.
Wonderful. No, my lady.
Down to one over there. Go. I got my Elim.
You're closer to Elim.
There's still two teams here, is the bad thing.
I don't know what to do, please.
Watch out behind. Contact with hostile.
I don't know. I didn't know someone was here.
Careful, Sammy, you're alone.
You see that? They were trying to revive. They are reviving.
Oh, okay. On my way out. I hear it.
Like, they are already done.
Yeah.
Behind.
One, giving my shields a recharge.
New kill leader. Taking fire.
A champion just fell. They must not be very good.
Don't know who the Reloading.
Take full.
Recharging shield.
25 seconds. Rings close.
Don't know how much it'll last.
Oh, I'm so fucked.
We are so fucked.
They're gonna finish? Finishing?
You cannot be taught.
You know, I'm alive.
Disappointing.
Behind.
Fuck, dude! Bro, how did. I was so far behind cover. How did they kill me?
I was in the mule, just like. Attention. Just like.
Eh, what? Incoming care package.
Alright, I got a kill this time, so I've improved.
I have an assist and 100 damage.
I don't even know how much damage I did. Dude, our fucking. He's got 4 kills. What the fuck?
I was in the middle, shooting to everyone, but not turning me. I don't know what my is to be the key of my right here.
Started here.
Alright, he just got down on the right there. I'm surprised you couldn't hear that. How does this dude have 4 kills, dude? He's like down.
How do you get my gun?
Like, how? How did he get 5 kills in that? He's fucking deaf. He didn't do that much more damage than us. I guess he just got the last hit on a bunch of stuff. Oh, God.
I'm liking Ash so much because of the movement.
Yeah, I'm sure. She looks like a really good character.
I don't know about his abilities, but the movement is just that. It's better than Octane's. I noticed that he's more agile than Octane.
Oh, yeah. I mean, yeah, just, yeah, what did you do? You cut a slash in reality and you go through a little portal?
Don't know. I haven't used my ult yet.
Oh, that's her ult?
I guess so. I don't really know.
No breath.
I figured it was a basic ability. I guess it makes more sense for it to be on ult. I don't know. What's her basic ability? I can't fucking hover because I keep forgetting to buy her. Oh, wait, right here. Shit.
Introducing your champion.
Why are you calling me a little hoe, bitch?
On, I don't want to hurt you.
Who do what now?
Show no mercy.
Oh, man. There are two other squads going here that dropped before. Three other squads going here that dropped before us.
I will just
actually, those might be really those beautiful. Might be those might be mirages. I'm not sure. There's at least one other one, probably two or three.
I just need to know how. What the fuck?
All right. I have a charge rifle and I'm ready to rumble.
I have attachments. Nothing to attach to.
First blood. First blood. Let us begin.
All right. I'll take a bow check over that any day.
Round one. Oh, thank God.
How did I get a blue bag? What are you shooting at? Oh, mobs.
What is spider? All the things as spider. Tell me. Do you want more spider?
I didn't.
They attack.
Yeah, I noticed they attack.
Wow. This is gonna be really useful when you are in a situation that you get trapped in.
Is that all like the spiders? That. I think so.
Yeah, they were. Did I need top out the like the spider nest clear?
Yeah, that's what I was looking at.
Yeah.
Oh, there's. You want to go to that fighting behind us, or what do you want to do?
I don't know where the fuck I am.
I need a backpack.
Going to explore over there. Rings nearby, 1 minute till close. Hostile over there.
Did you get it down? No.
I just hit something one by 20.
Well, we got one down. I don't think I got an assist though. Oh well.
Can I do what I'm thinking that I can? Yes, I can.
Oh, fuck.
Enemy taken out.
I'll go for on your victory. Hit a package on high.
Just keep my shot.
I give me some show the feeling where this is here again. Essentially, it's
don't worry, I got a squad mate's banner.
Don't worry, bud, I got you.
I need to deliver shot, so thanks. If you get in the tent, that is beside the house, you can get up.
Oh, he's fucking shield swapped, bastard!
Like three times.
Where's that 3x? All right, where's the nearest res station, Ping?
Not sure, but the tall besides the house can boost you to the window. I just couldn't.
Oh, I mean, I killed two of them. And if you guys get in the car, you could probably get some of the loot back pretty quickly, pretty easily.
Yeah, for moving.
Mobile respawn beacon. Why not? Just in case.
For the live mana today.
Come on. Where? It was over here.
The car is a new weapon.
Oh shit, I should probably hit some cells here.
Recharging my shields. Just giving my shields a recharge.
Have you tried the car already?
Have I tried the what?
The car.
Oh, the new gun? Yeah. It's pretty great. I love it. Oh, did they get in first? Come on. It's a jump pad. Oh. I'm only sad that it doesn't keep the velocity if you crouch. Like, you can't slide out of it.
That would be really OP.
It would be really OP.
I can use the car.
I love the car. It's such a nice weapon.
I can use it with light ammo.
It uses both, which is what really, really does it for me. So, like, you'd almost never have to worry about problems because somebody you kill is going to use either light or heavy ammo.
Yeah.
I don't need those. Let's do that. Oh, shit. That's not what I meant to do. Don't worry about it. I'm still getting realigned to my controls, that's all.
Helmet here. Level 2.
Looting here.
I just got it where you like this much.
That's all of them, yeah. Oh, yeah.
How much damage does, you know?
Oh man, the hip fire on this thing, it feels bad at some points, and then it feels like fucking amazing at others. The fucking rampage. Like sometimes it just hits every bullet, and then sometimes it doesn't hit any bullets. Are we going into the dinosaur habitat? Like, what is this shit? The ring is near. This is fucking Jurassic Park?
Maybe there is a red dot in the map. It's a dinosaur, in my opinion.
Might still be here. Oh shit! It is a dinosaur habitat? Run.
I'm just looting.
Yeah, I'm about to. They come out of the little hive looking things.
Almost there. Feel close to the ring.
Yeah.
Oh, also I have a mobile respawn. Do you have a heat shield?
I do have.
That's a heat shield. Oh, everybody has purple.
Yeah, I just steal it from the ground. Because I'm under them at least.
Where are we going?
Question. You never know.
Got some extra supplies.
You can never get lost. You never know where you want to go.
I don't know. I don't know where I am or where I want to be. So I'm just kind of I'm vibing. Hard vibe.
Okay. Okay.
Where am I hearing these shots from?
Our teammate, I think. I hope.
Alright, we need to get in the circle. My fucking audio is fucked right now.
Yeah, I was right.
Alright.
Yeah, you were right about the dinosaur thing.
I can just drop this anywhere, might as well drop it here.
Imagine falling into a tree. I don't know if he's not too big or the people who don't kill themselves.
That might be closer to the red than yours. You might want to check that. Did you already check that?
It's closer, mine.
Okay.
Mine is on 200 damage.
Alright, okay.
We might find people somewhere in the future. Oh, there are six spots remaining. And there is no people.
We have time to strategize.
Yes, don't see people.
16 people. Oh, there's people. Where are they? I hear them. Oh, they're south. I'm gonna.
Anna, we using this gravity cannon. Yes.
I feel like I'm about to deeply regret my actions. Are we jumping back? Is he?
Don't know. Okay, high five in the air.
Are you serious?
Jet.
If he better not fucking jump back. Oh my! No, we're not jumping again. What? Oh.
Why not?
Just wait. Okay, let's go.
Eliminate the enemy. Taking fire.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Good solution.
Bye.
Taking a moment to heal.
Careful right there. I'm pretty sure I heard footsteps from right there. Another team jumping on you.
70. I just get us stuck in the fucking block.
Marking our surroundings.
I'm running to try and get his banner out of your bed. I'm gonna die because I made a dumb mistake.
Just keep the machine in charge. Do not do some really good damage. The movie just one is actually waiting for you. Just right.
Come on. Damn it! I had to get out of fucking line of sight. Oh well.
You try.
I didn't have a heat shield, I had a res beacon. If I had a heat shield, I could have made it out of that easy. Oh well. Oh, apparently one of the kills that I had was a silver.
Do it on modules.
They changed the ranking system again. I don't know what the fuck's going on.
I never know where the fuck is going on, so yeah. It's fine, I guess.
Oh shit.
Maybe my friend would then fucking yep, hit it.
We can go to my server. I still have I think he's on my server.
Yeah, he's still loose, I guess. I think so.
Yo!
Hello!
What's up, my buddy?
Not much, not much. Just getting some big fat L's.
What are you doing, bro? How about your day? Oh, good year, buddy.
Just tiring.
How's the new legend? Oh, how's the new weapon? Oh, I'm so
I love the car. The car, the new weapon is great. I love it. It's on par with the 99 and it can use both heavy and light.
It's like I saw the some videos like
Heartseeker.
I think it's her. That sounds like a 90.
You and me, let's take this win.
The body corrodes, but a polished mind gleams.
I feel like they need to stop adding tracking characters, but it's whatever.
Yeah, I know what I mean.
I'm the jump master. AJ Shea leading the way.
Oh gosh, the new map.
Yeah, it's something, all right.
I'm just lost.
Yeah, we...
Why? What happened?
We just fucking ran around in circles like dumbasses. Like chickens without heads. I died to the storm trying to escape a team. What is this? That looks kind of... That looks interesting. Oh, that's the shipwreck.
Loud and clear,
sure.
Enough lining around. We drop it.
How many other? Whoa! Is there nobody else coming here? No, there's a bunch of people coming here. Oh fuck. Oh, hang on, I'm going to the front of the ship. Hang on.
Good luck, though, boys.
I'm going to the front of the ship.
Yeah, I'm going to.
I'm going to go in my wheel. Okay.
Which was the? Oh, a little delicious thing.
I got a car. Hell yeah.
Nothing.
Great. I hear something.
Did I not pick up? Oh, you must have got the light mag.
I just love that I can take every fucking ammo that I find.
Condic, don't die!
I don't, relax.
Oh, they're running. They're running big time.
Come over here, little piece of shit. Oh, there's teammates. Oh, fuck it. He
did you shoot me with a peacekeeper from that range?
What? Hi, guy.
How did he miss that?
So
I can't hit this bastard! Thank you! Thank Jesus!
You. Come over here, little piece.
I can't hit!
Wait.
Got him?
Oh, on your back. Where's the ship, bro?
Oh! Assistance!
No.
Where'd they go?
I don't know, but
I heard it. They threw a thing. They threw a little ring.
Over here. There's a black magic on the top.
Yep, I'm heading up. They're gonna be fucking looted, dude.
Crack. It's a loot. I hit this guy. Oh. Go fuck yourself, little piece of shit.
You know there are more people, right?
Yeah, there are a lot more people on the way.
There is more people. Okay.
I didn't know.
Un momentito, healing. I drop a 90. Oh, under us.
What is
Hit him 57? I'm tethered.
Boom, yeah.
102 on the.
What is this shit?
Okay.
Okay.
Oh shit!
I don't get the new character.
Help me! Help me! Help me! Help me!
Yeah, sure.
I'm out of vision. Can somebody res?
I res. I need heavy ammo.
I got a guy who can give you some upgrades.
I just can't use any ammo.
Standing by for care package.
I still don't get it. The legend.
The wolf is just like ATP. So teleport, essentially.
Like.
It's a one-way teleport.
Uh-huh. Yep.
like right?
No, no, no. It only goes one way, so I guess you can think of it as a half wraith, I guess.
Half wraith. I drove.
Shouldn't have landed.
Apparently, there's a battery and a blue extended mag nearby. I don't know where any of that is.
I don't know. Oh, I think they're here something.
Careful. I'm trying to loot some stuffs.
Careful.
Let's go.
Hey, I got a blue extended mag. I love how this has interchangeable attachments. Like, I'm able to use light or heavy attachments for it, which is fucking glorious.
This is glorious.
This is just such a good weapon. I love the car. My new favorite weapon.
When I hear like the shots and the fast.
Yeah, it's about as fast as the R9. It might be a little slower, but not by much.
Yeah, sure.
I don't care. You can use both ammo.
That's why on the presentation video.
Mm-hmm.
I hear that, and oh, that sounds like the sky, you know. But it's my first match, so let's see what happened over there.
Someone else is over there.
I kept missing so many bow shots on that last team. I felt so bad. Attention. I'm so out of practice with shooters.
Relax, bro.
What do you mean relax? Like, dude, I haven't like played in 2 months, man. What do you mean?
Have to play more shooters instead of fucking new world. I don't know, just work over time. More productive. That farming trees during 3 fucking hours.
I can play a lot of this game, but when I play alone, it becomes so bored, bro.
Oh, I feel that. My problem isn't even that, like, I do get bored when I play alone, but that's not even, like, the biggest problem right now. The biggest problem right now is my raging addiction to New World.
What?
SMG here.
Oh. New World. I feel that.
Somebody seems hurt. From fucking where, though? That sounds distant. Yeah. Oh, that's distant as fuck! That's over there.
I don't know.
Oh, that's Sammy. You scared the shit out of me.
I don't know why the fuck I'm doing so wrong.
Oh, I see you, you little bitch. Distant, that direction. 61.
Attention, delivering replicator.
Oh, I can see a shit. Whoop. What is that? Alright, no problem.
That's probably gonna be an airstrike.
But here we are. I hit my bat. Oh,
they ran away, I think?
Yeah.
They ran into another team?
I think they're fighting too.
I don't want to take this roof more than push into them, but we can do whatever.
Whoop.
I still don't know how my ulti works.
Your ulti on who, Ash?
Yep.
It's a one-way teleport.
I was thinking it was a katana, so I jump in front of someone and it doesn't DM.
No habla español?
He used switch language. On the left, on the right, on the...
There's two teams, be careful. There's this team rotating right here. Holy shit!
Oh, I can see. Oh. I'm going back.
You're so good,
man. They sniped the hell out of me.
Just Google.
My accuracy is so bad right now.
Oh.
Are you between two teams?
No, I'm fine. Oh.
Yeah, you are.
Oh, he's so broke. No way.
Where is he?
Low ground.
No, we're fucking.
Somebody just got downed up there.
I have my butt.
How long can I use this ulti? Not so much.
We have 10 seconds. Move with purpose.
Enter an ugly head. Oh, hi, boy.
They're running in a circle?
Yeah.
Reloading.
I didn't get an assist, but it's fine. I wonder, is the max kill participation still 6? I really don't know.
Okay, took another.
They're
really
above us?
Ooh,
Blank, I really need that vest.
What do you need? There's a vest there.
My bad.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Are they inside?
They are doing the same what we did last game.
Come on, come on.
He's coming up?
No,
he's running away. Hit 96? They're running?
Wait.
Oh shit, we need to move. Move right. Don't push towards them. Move right.
Right.
There was another team over there, so be careful.
Yeah.
Just in case.
Yo, Blank. You said that you're out of practice with shooters, so why are you playing?
Why am I playing?
Because they took down fucking New Worlds to maintain the servers.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you will be farming trees.
Yeah. Okay. I would be farming trees, but I don't like the way you said that.
There have been like, what, 5 to 6 streams, like the past 2 weeks, they were just fucking farming trees for like 3 hours. Continuously.
That was like.
That's called patience.
What you're saying is true, but I don't like what you say.
Yeah, exactly. I'm gonna check up here for something real quick. Maybe.
That is the only thing where he's playing right now. If it wasn't for that, he will be farming trees. All night.
Not all night. I have work in the morning.
Most of the night.
You're not wrong. Damn.
Is close.
Oof. Grenade, thank you.
I will lag more so if somebody find.
They're fighting somebody down there. We're in the circle though, so I don't really want to push
anything.
I'm gonna use the zipline to go down, I guess.
Okay.
Just fly down. I think it's faster.
What was that?
It's go time!
They're to our right? Did they go into the circle? They pushed into the circle. Fuck. Alright, going back up. Plus there's a box dropping right next to this.
What are the new weapons that are in the supply crate? Does someone know? The new... Did they change them? I guess they...
I don't know. Oh, yeah. Oh, by the way, here's that.
By the way.
Oh, no, there's nothing. Where? Oh, I see. Wait. Oh, help! I'm with you, you shoot. Crack.
I'm on my way up. Oh, there nice. Broke. Hit 60. Down. 50. They're going to go for a res. Push.
Okay. There will be.
That didn't break the door. I'm sad. Nice. That broke my fucking shield. Recharging. There's no fucking shield bats here, are there? Shield cell here. Here, there's a bat.
I do love the fact that I can use every ammo that I want. There is no this type of ammo. Well, I can use this other one. So just great.
Did they only have two people on their team?
They had three, all of them was over there.
Oh, okay.
Bro! The G7 is on the...
Hey, we got a care pack.
What's in it? A bat?
Did he
are you guys gonna grab this bat?
I don't have a space team. They are fighting, we shall go.
Yeah, I'm heading down. Alright, I'm heading to Oversight.
Oh, there's a zipline.
Enemy at that location.
I think over there? No, we don't know.
It sounded like it was from there.
Oh, over there. Got you. I'm going in. Don't go up! Don't go up!
Now. Fight for a green, for win.
No one.
Nice.
They're getting circle advantage on us?
He's a loop.
Just give
him
my shields a recharge.
Got him.
One
left enemy.
The
kid
over
there.
He's alone.
I don't have any grenades. Yeah, he's alone.
Thermite out.
So fuck it.
I did fucking 9 damage to kill him.
Thanks, dude. I appreciate you still making it every time.
You are the Apex
champions. Oh, man. All right. That's a good game to end on. We won. I have work in the morning.
This actually is my first match under all day.
This is my third.
Oh, you're yeah. Playing well.
Oh, look at that! So look at all those kills and assists Sammy got.
I like movement Ash a lot, fucking a lot.
He's
I missed so many shots, like so many.
Yeah, I too. Wait,
I just didn't use the car. I just like laser people out with the car. Like 120, 130, which is just
now I'm premium. Yeah.
I'm confused. Like, how far does the KP go? Is my question. Like, how many points did you get, Sammy, for kills?
Because
you can look at your match stats.
I will do that. I'm just getting
the little thing at the buttons. Bottom right, the little bars.
Yes.
How many points did you? How many points did you get from kills and assists?
I'm getting a lot of badges because I just win with.
Oh.
With us. And by kill.
Kills and assists. 175. Okay, so I guess they removed the kill cap because I got six KP and I got 156 and you got 10 KP and you got 175. So that's pretty cool. But I upped the rank and we won the last match of the night. You know, I can end the season with a win. That's great. Only game of the season. No, okay.
Pain next 2 months.
next 2 months. I'm just pain. Fucking farming trees. Nah. Yeah, I figure I'll be able to finish it. I'll be able to finish it up in a month, probably.
Probably.
Anyway, thank you guys for coming in and checking out the stream. And hopefully I catch you on the next one. Peace. Do what?